stranded on a desert island and I'm a 20-something, I want my smartphone. We have to come up with a value proposition for them that isn't just convenience, but that becomes then their destination, their device, and their plan of choice that leverages the kinds of packaging, tiering, a la carte purchasing, you know, streaming bundles, as well as VOD. And it's a huge opportunity, and the future looks bright.
Been to streaming media, both the East and West conferences. I've been coming for the past several years, and it's changed. The industry's changing. This year, it seems to have sort of reinvigorated. We've got quite a bit of technology, a lot about live video. I'm incredibly impressed.